One of my ears tells me the Baron isn't far behind you. I was hoping we had more time, but the wind carries every word to this outpost. Deke haunted this area regularly, hiding many of his treasures, no doubt.
The secrets they kept with them long after they were gone. I can hide mine too, along with theirs.
Who lived here often sealed the entrances to their ritual chambers with mechanized locks. Deke would likely use these as a place to hoard his own secrets. Keep an eye out.
Beckoned you twice to enter its darkness.
keep searching. The second half of the vault code has to be here somewhere. Deke was very purposeful. If something appears out of place, there's probably a reason for it. Orchestrina you just recovered had gone missing. He denied the theft and argued that partners should trust one another. But I've learned the only thing blind trust gets you around here is a knife in the back. Should do it. The combination to the Jedi vault is ours. Come back to them. There's too much interference. I want to be the Baron. Your only escape is the way you came in.
Thank you.
crash of a cargo ship brought pirates from the skies. Rumblings say it's more than just plunder they seek. Still, I should ensure the integrity of all my business. Jumel used his poor landing skills as a First Order's recent interest in Batu doesn't bode well for the Outer Rim.
Return to the cantina. Your efforts will allow me to break Deke Cipher. I thought using a local would avoid undue attention. It appears I was mistaken.
Ah, a smuggler's view of the outpost. A cloak for illicit ivory.
I always wondered why you took this piece. Virtually worthless, except to me. You finished it. Oh, it's an old Gaethorian folk song. This whole time. A gift? Perhaps. I... This trust was misplaced. Well, what's done is done.
Doc! You just throw one of your monarchs into the mix. It should have been me out there. I brought you this job. Now the Baron knows their face. Aye! Great face. Hope you don't mind it showing up on a bounty pug.
We agreed. The goal was to secure the relic. Whatever it takes.
Whatever it takes is me going after the relic now that we have the vault's key. Alone.
Lin's Camel. The one-person army. At least take the droid tech with you. They've proved
me. I don't trust them. I don't even know if I trust you anymore.
Lin's. Perhaps trust doesn't always have to be a weakness.
I don't do partners. The key to the vault. Now.
You can't simply rush in.
Tell me I can't one more time. The key. Hand it over.
Ages ago, a Jedi Master and a Padawan stored a dangerous Sith relic in the vault. It's said to contain a deadly dark side power. That's the Baron's target. He will cut her down in its pursuit. Go. Show her she can trust you. We must secure the relic. Lin's is already inside. Hurry. The Baron will do anything to obtain his prize.
don't know what Doc's thinking sending you. This isn't a job for a droid repair tech. And you might want to watch your step. Didn't want the Baron's droids following me in. Frankly, didn't want anyone following me in. Fair warning. The Womp Rat racing us to the Relic is my former employer, Baron Yasto Atzmon, the head of Atzmon Cybernetics. I took the gig because I figured he'd stay out of my business and get lost at a Zimbiddle table on Canto Bight, but lesson learned, never sign on with a guy who has that many taxidermy mounts. Anyway, I do a little poking. I find out the Baron thinks his cybernetics, plus the power in the relics he's hired me to find, are the key to eternal life. The experiments he was conducting. Monstrous. Sentience, non-sentience, all tortured in the name of giving that waste of breath more time. Thank you.
Wow! Wasn't really expecting you to make it through the mines. Guess we'll see how you do when the security droids attack.
Thank you.
Look, you're determined. I get it, but I've done the partner thing. Lost poor AU when things went sideways at the barracks.
You're gaining ground on Linux. Find a way through that door.
So do me a favor, head back. I can't... No more liabilities. AU was the last. The Baron. He's here.
Master Silwyn, Cormac here. I left to double-check some of my findings. My suspicions seemed too rare, too extraordinary to be correct, but they were conclusive. You must lock the relic in a secure place. It's dark, Silwyn. Dark and dangerous. Please send word you've received this message.
I just said, we're not partners, but I'm gonna need your help. Take these mines and slow down the security droids.
this is a vault. Buy me time to get inside and grab the relic. And there's a key you discovered. Of course. Well, play the sabacc hand you're dealt. I just said, we're not partners, but I'm gonna need your help. Take these mines and slow down the security droids. This is the vault. Buy me time to get inside and grab the relic. And there's a key you discovered. Of course. Well, play the sabacc hand you're dealt.
I'm gonna go to the hospital. Thank you.